We have covered a lot of material in this training session, but we are confident you will see how easy it is to use the ARCHICAD virtual building. You may have found the process quite different from traditional 2D CAD methods, which have clearly reached their limits and are increasingly being replaced by next-generation building modeling and simulation solutions. The virtual building integrated building model concept, pioneered by Graphisoft in 1984 and used by over 100,000 architects worldwide, offers tremendous advantages for architects and designers. The accurate 3D representation of the building supports true coordination and estimating, superior visualization and animation for design development and presentation, automated documentation, calculation, and simulation. The creation of a new building demands a joint effort, streamlined teamwork, and close collaboration with other disciplines. Graphisoft ARCHICAD, through its multi-user environment, open architecture, and seamless collaboration, puts you, the architect, fully in command when taking on this challenge. Today, 3D-based data exchange plays an ever greater role in the design process. When you reach the phase of having to share the design with engineers and others who use their own 3D design software, the best way is to create an IFC format file. In our example, we'll communicate with a structural engineer. Structural engineers are not interested in the finishes and furniture, only the load-bearing structures of the building. So first, we'll filter the display. Then we'll save an IFC file that best fits their requirements. This way, our workflow will be smooth and easy. Open the Entrance OpenGL view in the view map of the navigator. Open the Layer Settings dialog. Having the Floor Plans Approval layer selected, click the New button at the bottom left to create a new layer combination that you can rename any time. Name it 11 IFC. Hide all unnecessary elements on 11 IFC by turning off the layers. Interior, Furniture and Equipment. Site and Landscape General. Site and Landscape Terrain. Click the Update button to update the layer combination. Click OK. Please note, the open 3D view will use this layer combination temporarily only, which means that if you reopen the view, it will use the layer combination that is set and can be seen in the Properties area below the view map. Select the document. Partial Structure Display command. Select the Core of Load-Bearing Elements Only option to hide all the unnecessary composite layers, and click OK. Select View, Elements in 3D View. Filter and cut elements in 3D. Uncheck the box of Window, Door, Roof, and Skylights to hide them. Now we have the skeleton of the building. Use the Orbit and Zoom commands to see the result. Save this view in a new ViewMap folder called IFC. Create the new folder with the New Folder button below the ViewMap. Select the folder and click the Save Current View button. All settings, including filtering and partial structure display, are saved with the view. Please note, opening the Entrance OpenGL view will again show all those layers that you turned off to create the IFC view. Opening the IFC view again will only show the layers that were turned on when the view was saved. Now select File, Save As. Select the file IFC 2x3 file format. Select visible elements on all stories to export the content of the current 3D window only. Use the General Translator. ARCHICAD contains a series of predefined translators to ensure smooth work with different programs. If you know which application your engineer is using, you can choose an optimized one. Click Save. Please note, You can check the content of the IFC file by using various IFC viewers. These applications are usually free. If you open the file, you can see that all geometry is kept accurately, as well as materials, layers, and other information. If we select any elements, all available parameters appear. Beams remain beams, walls are walls, and so on. There is no data loss. In this chapter, you share the design with other project participants using 2D and 3D documentation methods. You learned the process of creating automatically updated layouts, the concept of publisher sets, and IFC data exchange. Congratulations! You have completed this training guide. We hope that you've learned many new skills while exploring the modeling and documentation capabilities of ARCHICAD. By now, you should have all the necessary knowledge to start your own projects with ARCHICAD and complete them successfully. If you are interested in the advanced modeling capabilities of ARCHICAD, we suggest that you complete the ARCHICAD Training Series Volume 4, Advanced ARCHICAD. Please visit the www.graphisoft.com/learning/training materials site for more information and for free download. You can share your experiences, tricks, and tips, as well as read other ARCHICAD users' articles in Graphisoft Help Center at helpcenter.graphisoft.com. Please feel free to contact Graphisoft and its worldwide partners with further questions at www.graphisoft.com/info/where-to-buy website. We look forward to seeing you in the ARCHICAD user community.